Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this particular series, we are looking into the concept of stateflow. Along with that, we are looking into the concept of truth table in this particular video. In this particular video, we will look into the concept of default decision. So, what is a default decision and how you can implement it in the truth table? Suppose you have a truth table that is being defined. So, this is the condition table and this is the action table. So based on the decisions that we have in the decision table or the condition table, we will take different actions. Suppose there is some scenarios we are not aware and we do not know how to implement it, like what could be the possibility of those type of decisions. So in that case, you can ignore those decisions by just having one more additional decision, which will be like here in this case, suppose D4, and this D4 contains all the don't care values. So all these don't care values, and you need to mention an action corresponding to the same. So that action also you need to implement it here, and it will run properly without any error. So when we should do it and how this works? So that is the main question here. Suppose we do not know what are the other possible conditions that are there. Or scenarios that are there, which will be for the implementation, then in that case, we can use don't care, and that is just a dashed line in the stateflow truth table. And the next question is like how this works. So basically, the decisions will be taken like from D1 to D3. So first, all these decisions will be taken. And then if it is not able to get any scenario based on these decisions, then at the end, it will implement the default logic. So it is just like a switch statement otherwise, or a if statement else. So if nothing is being executed, then at the end, the remaining part, like otherwise or else part in an if statement, will be executed. So let's see like how this is being used in the MATLAB environment, and let's jump into the MATLAB environment and see how this don't care value works in stateflow truth table. So this is the truth table that we have created in the last tutorials. So let's jump into the same and try to run this particular truth table with the implementation that it is there. So let's append a or delete. Okay, copy the delete. Okay, let's delete this column. Okay, this was working properly. Let's delete this column also. The two columns are deleted now, and these are the two columns that it needs to run. These are the two columns which it needs to run the truth table. Now let's place a default transition, which is in column number 7, decision column 7, and there we need to mention some actions. And now if we run this truth table, we are getting it properly run, and we are not getting any error while simulating this particular truth table. So this is the power of a default decision. So you can take default decision based on different scenarios, and you can implement that. If you are not aware of the remaining scenarios, then in that case you can use this default decisions, and in scenarios where you are not aware of the conditions in which you need to take different decisions, then in that case you can use default decisions to resolve the error that is coming while running your truth table. And that is how you can implement the truth table using your default decisions. This is all about the default decisions in truth table. In case you are liking the channel, please consider subscribing. In case you have any comment or query, please let us know in the comment section. In case you have any doubt as well, please share it in the comment section so that it will help us to improve your experience of learning MATLAB in this channel. So happy learning MATLAB. Stay connected. Thank you.